I am Maria Palacio, and I am principal at St. Vincent de Paul School. St. Vincent de Paul Parish has really changed significantly in the last years. It is evident when you go to any of the masses. The Latino population has increased tremendously. I was excited about going to Notre Dame because it was training that was going to assist us and give us ideas on how to recruit Latino students. Attending the LEI was empowering in many ways. It gave us knowledge, statistics, and infused us with a passion to come and do what needed to be done. The census is very clear as to where are we going as a nation. That we are now multicultural, and therefore we need to educate all children. And as Catholics, it is one of the responsibilities that we have to make sure that Catholic education does not die. Here, my little school, St. Vincent de Paul, was very close to being a casualty, but God is good, and He said, not this one. We had a lot of beautiful ideas from all the different presenters that were there, principals who had been right there in the front line. Immediately, you know, I knew what I needed to do. I really needed to reach out to the community. So I went to all the masses and I talked to them. I told them about our goals, what we needed, that this school is their ministry, is our ministry, and we are part of it, and that we really needed the support. I became involved with a couple of the ministries, so they don't see me, the principal, as somebody who just comes to the school and leaves, but as someone who is part of the church. It has taken a lot of time and effort, but it's worth it. It really has been worth it because they see us as one. Another thing that was very, very helpful was that we had a team, and we had a mentor principal, and we had monthly phone calls that we talked, and then everybody gave ideas as to what had they done and how did it work. It was just good to hear that everybody was doing something to increase their enrollment, and it was reassuring to have each other to do that. When parents started hearing what was happening at St. Vincent, they started coming. And so these parents go and they talk to other parents, and that's how they're coming. Right now, our enrollment for kindergarten is growing, growing, growing. We increased from 30, 40, 50. By the end of the school year, we had 70. This year, we have 114 students. We right now are at 62% Latino, and I anticipate that it is going to continue growing in that direction. It has been a combination of things, but it has been number one and foremost that we did go to that training. I get very emotional, but I know that God didn't want St. Vincent de Paul School to close, because it was very close, this close. From them closing the school, there was no enrollment. They only had 30. They had lost their teachers. They had no funding. The community was upset. But God works in mysterious ways. And so someone recommended to Father that he send a team to Notre Dame. And I'm glad that Father heard that message and he sent us, because that was the beginning. If we had not gone and heard the message, I would not have had the support that I had, because Father was excited, the parents who went, the parent mother that went was excited, the two parishioners were excited, and because of that excitement, they supported me in my efforts. So I am very appreciative to God, to Notre Dame, to Father Corpora, to the LEA, that created, you know, this great program, because it is helping us, and now we are there spreading the good news and educating Latino children.